Georgia Street is where you can find all the action for a fun night on the town.
It's so true. My favorite place on Georgia Street is Kilroy's for their stuffed breadsticks, and it's the ideal spot to watch a big game.
And dueling pianos or a live atmosphere, you can always find that at Howl at the Moon. Whether it's drinking, dancing, or sing-alongs, it's a great place for any occasion.
But if you want a little Southwestern cooking and some boot scootin' boogie, then you've got to check out Riata. It's quickly becoming a hotspot, and you'll love it while you're here in Indianapolis. Football fans and steak lovers will agree that Shula's is the place to eat. Let's check out what makes this steakhouse a top pick. You can really taste the difference with the wet age process that Shula's takes to get the meat done exactly how they want it. Adds a really good seasoning, and you can definitely taste the flavor. And of course, you have the 17 footballs.
The 17 footballs.
That commemorate the 17 games of the perfect season in 72.
Exactly.
So if you're a football fan and you know your football history and you know Don Shula and his two consecutive Super Bowl wins,
correct,
the No Name Lounge is probably where you're going to want to make a pit stop before you head back for dinner.
You got it.
I've eaten at Shula's before too, and the food is always good. Doesn't make any difference where you are. If you go to a Shula's, it's good food.
That's something that's really nice to know, that no matter where you're traveling, you always can get a good steak, good service, have a nice time at Shula's anywhere in the country. If you're in from out of town, Don Shula is a name you're going to recognize, whether you're a football fan, or you grew up with a football fan, or you've seen football, or just live in America. They have that wet age process that makes the meat so delicious. They start serving breakfast at 6:30 in the morning, and they do breakfast, lunch, and dinner all the way till 1 a.m. Downtown, right in the heart of Indianapolis, so it's going to be easily accessible from your hotel. Plus, your menu comes on a football. Shula's.
The Indy Visitors Channel is brought to you with generous support from the Courtside Convenience Store, energy drinks, electronic cigarettes, beer and wine, and all of the snacks or necessities you need for your stay in Indy. Located next door to the pub and within walking distance of Bankers Life Fieldhouse.
Kilroy's Bar and Grill is the perfect place for sports fans.
I would say it's probably the best sports bar in Indy.
The best part is it's only a block from Conseco Fieldhouse, so it's easily within walking distance and definitely captures the energy surrounding the festivities. Come grab a few beers before the big game or stop in afterwards to celebrate your team's victory.
This is a place in Indianapolis after a game you got to come to have a few drinks. Why wouldn't you come here?
There's plenty of room for a large crowd. If you're not able to make the game, that's okay, because Kilroy's has you covered with 45 TVs. Plus, they have the best breadsticks and the best 32-ounce pitchers of Long Island's. Order from the extensive list of Kilroy's signature Long Island flavors found on their huge chalkboard menu. Kilroy's Bar & Grill brings a great crowd of very enthusiastic people. It's always a great time.
To learn more about what to do in Indianapolis without staying in your hotel room, visit our website, indyvisitor.tv. You can find deals, coupons, and ways to donate to charity.
I love to laugh, and when I'm in the mood for a good comedy show, I head to Joker's Comedy Club at the 247 Complex. They have some amazing national acts coming through there.
And maybe before and after the club, you can always get some great Southwestern fare and maybe a little bit of country line dancing at Riata. It's a great place to go to for such a fun experience.
Hey everybody, I just wanted to welcome you out here. Joker's Live, comedy club downtown. Great comedy, great environment. You've never seen a better show in your life. Joker's Live.
When it's baseball season, you can feel it in the air. As the days grow longer, we can't wait to get out of the house and into the park. Of course, we aren't just here to watch our team play. We're waiting to catch a home run ball, or just waiting for the cotton candy guy to come back around. And at the end of the night, we celebrate the memories we made. The stories we'll pass down.
Catch your Indianapolis Indians at Victory Field, where legends grow.
Visiting Indianapolis? Looking for fun and adventure in the outdoors? Check out the Open Greenway at White River Park at the southwest corner of downtown Indy. Take a guided Segway tour and explore the sights and sounds of the canals, memorials, and lots of contemporary artwork in a new, exciting way. Experience the Segway PT, the personal transporter. Friendly trainers quickly orient you and guide you on the tour. It's fun, exciting, and a great way to spend 60 to 90 minutes. To schedule a tour, check us out at SegwayToursOfIndiana.com or call 317-253-1910.
Let's take a visit to Indy's eclectic neighborhood, Fountain Square.
It's the perfect mix of historic and trendy. Plus, NBA Hall of Famer Kareem Abdul-Jabbar was spotted hanging out in Fountain Square with his wife, which is pretty cool.
And Kaylin takes a visit to Bee's Po' Boys for their authentic Creole food. And we go to Indy's very own Sun King Brewery.
Southeast of downtown, six blocks from the Wholesale District, this funky Indianapolis neighborhood is full of the excitement that is traditional with artist communities. It has vintage and antique shops, a world of restaurants, working artists, vibrant art scene, live music, and performance. You'll find one-of-a-kind stores that sell beads, yarn, comics, couture, and so much more. After you cross the bridge as you head into Fountain Square, stop in to spin a few yarns with the ladies at Mass Ave Knit Shop.
We specialize in natural fibers. We have silks, cashmeres, merino wool, hundreds of different types of yarn, hundreds of different types of buttons. We've got a large table with lots of chairs. Just come on in and hang out with us.
Seafood and beignets, or aiolis and soups. Bee's Po' Boys and Pure Eatery. Either way, Fountain Square is a destination to grab delectable, generously proportioned, and sensibly priced food. Heirloom Classics. Fountain Square's unique bead store is a great place to string together memories about your trip to Fountain Square.
We are unique because we have beads from all over the world. I want you to be able to come in here and find something that you've never seen before.
Make sure you ask to see the pattern design for the Circle City. Heirloom is just down the road from Funkyard Coffee Shop and Gallery, a heartwarming cubby where art meets coffee and friends gather.
Not only do we have an espresso milkshake that is to die for, but we also have gelato year-round and lots of desserts. And we'd like you to check out all of our art. Usually we have from 40 to 50 local artists.
Hero House Comics is a safe haven for all those that hide behind the mask and cape. Run faster than a speeding bullet to pick up your favorite pop culture treasure.
Hero House is a fully functioning comic book store. We have comic books, graphic novels, t-shirts. We have one of the biggest selections of back issues in Indianapolis. We have events every month on First Friday. We usually have artist signings or live music.
A game paradise is right next door to Hero House Comics.
They have over 1,900 different open box board games for you and your friends and family to come in and play. Some as new as hot off Kickstarter and some as old as the 1930s.
Take a chance, pick a new game. With a roll of the dice, you might find a new hobby. While he wasn't lying, when he said his wife had the best recipes in town and he built a house in Fountain Square to feature their crisp take on English fare.
The batter we use is my girlfriend's father's recipe, straight from Liverpool. The fish stays crunchy.
You found the perfect pop culture trinket, and you've learned to knit one and purl two. When you travel to a new spot, you want to make sure you experience the underground of the culture. Let's go do all of these artsy retro shops in beautiful Fountain Square anytime, day or night, and find out why this neighborhood is anything but square.
Draft beer comes in a metal keg. Why shouldn't you have access to a personalized mini keg?
At the end of the day, I like to say that you've got a tiny little keg of beer that pours draft quality fresh beer into your glass every single time.
Cans have a hermetic seal on the outside, so it locks draft quality beer inside every can every time. It keeps the can away from sunlight, which breaks it down, and oxygen, which also breaks down beer. So it allows the beer to be fresher for a longer period of time.
Sun King Brewery, beer in a can, as it should be.
If you're looking for some authentic New Orleans cuisine, check out Po' Boys, right here in Fountain Square.
If you've ever been to New Orleans, gone to a poor boy shop or asked the man on the street what makes a good poor boy, they'll all tell you the same thing. It's all about the bread. And we got the bread.
We get our bread from Leidenheimer Baking Company in New Orleans.
We get it shipped in frozen, and then we bake it off fresh to order.
The restaurant carries 11 po' boys.
Pulled pork, po' boys, my favorite, with the coleslaw.
I always get the barbecue shrimp po' boy, and the bread is perfect. It's that crunchy type of French bread that makes the po' boy what it is.
B's po' boy also has other traditional New Orleans fare.
We also do red beans and rice, gumbo, crawfish etouffee. For dessert, we feature beignets, which is a classic New Orleans tradition. Café Dumont sells them. We have our own version. We serve them with raspberry sauce or chocolate sauce. They're delicious.
And there are many beverages to choose from.
We feature beers and wine. The beers, we try to be as local as we possibly can.
The building and decor brings the traditional feel of New Orleans to the Circle City.
They are very unassuming buildings, almost like shacks. So we kind of went with the shacky look.
Stepping a little bit away from the food now, a lot of people may not know this, but you guys do have bocce ball courts. Yes. Right outside. Has that become pretty popular for you?
Oh, it's great in the summer. It's a lot of fun. It's a great pastime to have a pitcher of beer or a bottle of wine and throw some bocce balls around.
B's Po' Boy is the closest place you can get New Orleans cuisine without actually traveling.
All right, here we go, the top 10 reasons to go to Pure Eatery. All right, number 10.
Every table has fresh flowers. You can even say they're from you.
Very nice, very nice. Number 9.
Half price martinis every Monday, so you can have two.
Okay, number 8.
Cure insomnia with a loaded quattro formage.
Very nice, that was very nice, yes. All right, number 7.
Where the wine flows like beer.
That was beautiful. Okay, here we go, number 6.
Vegetarians, you can come out of the shadows.
Very good. All right, your reasons to go to Pure Eatery. We have number 5.
Supporting local artists, breweries, and food providers give me warm, fuzzy feelings inside.
That was sweet. Number 4.
Come on, can you say no to a face like this?
I could not say no to a face like that, no. All right, number 3.
Where else can you get healthy food at 2 a.m.?
Very good, very good. Number 2.
Pure pressure.
Was oddly creepy. Okay, number 1 reason to go to Pure Eatery.
Fresh sliced food!
All right.
Indianapolis has a very vibrant art scene. We have the Old National Center, the Civic Theater, IRT, and so much more.
And while you're here, go online and see what shows are playing.
Indy Insider Erica gives us a sneak peek of the Mystery Theater.
Dinner with a Side of Murder. The Italians at Milano Inn are giving you an offer you can't refuse.
Oh, he was like a brother to me.
4 courses of fine food, interactive murder mystery theater, and an experience that is a must when visiting Indianapolis.
He was poisoned.
Don't worry about bringing a date, just bring an alibi. You might be the murderer.
And hopefully we'll have more on these mysterious murders.
Oh, I know who did it.
What? You
yeah,
do?
He's your fan club president.
What?
To buy tickets, visit their website at themysterycafeindy.com.
Looking for fun and adventure in the outdoors? Check out Segway Tours of Indiana. Glide through White River Park in downtown Indy and enjoy a great way to explore our city center.
PBASH is a video game heaven for anybody that loves anything video games and anything video game related. We have 2 facilities, one in Indianapolis, one in Terre Haute. If you like video games, you're going to have a lot more fun hanging out with us at PBASH.
Go out and do what you want to do in the Circle City. The Indy Visitors Channel is on the go. Visit indyvisitor.tv for deals, coupons, and ways to explore Indianapolis.
Hello, I am Chef Anna Santisi from Saffron Cafe, inviting you to try our fettuccine Alfredo, voted the best in Indianapolis magazine. It's flavorful, very delicious, has saffron, creamy, fresh basil. It's simple and to die for. Please come and try it.
With so many places to go out in Indy, it's hard to know where to choose. Noah, if you had to pick just one spot, what would it be?
Oh, it's Taps and Dolls. They have just about everything. Good food, music, dancing, and over 50 beers on tap. But if I'm in the mood for something a little sweet, it's Pairings for the best froyos in Indy.
We also visit Rocket Fizz Soda Pop and Candy Shop on the Circle for, you guessed it, soda pop, candy, collectible items, and gag gifts.
Hi guys, welcome to Rocket Fizz. We are a nostalgic soda pop and candy shop right here on Monument Circle. Not only do we carry candy and specialty gifts, but we also carry hundreds of sodas, and over 60 of them are root beer, sarsaparilla, and birch. Where else could you find strawberry rhubarb, bacon soda, mud pie soda? We carry over 500 different flavors. Our gigantic selection will launch you back in time to when you were a kid.
Sometimes you would just rather wrap your mouth around sautéed spinach, onions, and mushrooms with Asiago cheese and basil pesto, neatly packaged in a handy snack. Try one for lunch today. Cozy dining in the heart of downtown.
Look no further for the perfect and healthy treat to cool you down. Locals know Pairings Frozen Yogurt and Beyond is the place to be. Only a few blocks from your hotel at 6 West Washington and Meridian. Any time of the day, stop in at Pairings for a refreshing cup of frozen yogurt, make up your favorite mix, then sprinkle on some extra treats from the toppings bar. And you're so good to go. Pairings Frozen Yogurt and Beyond.
Sun King Brewing Company is the brainchild of Dave Colt and Clay Robinson. Committed to handcrafted beer, they've been rewarded with multiple medals of excellence.
We like to make beers that we want to drink, and we're thankful that a lot of other people agree with our palates. When we started Sun King, we were the first full-scale production brewery since the Indianapolis Brewing Company closed in 1948.
All of the flavors, experiences, tastes, all of our traveling, everything goes into all the beers that we create here.
Here's a fun fact about Indy. Our city is home to the most war memorials in the country, second only to Washington, D.C.
And while you're here, we encourage you to get out of your hotel room and pay your respects to those who gave the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom.
Chef Joseph's is an environment of modern elegance in which Indianapolis locals and visitors alike come to entertain important clients over lunch, gather for dynamic private meetings and functions, and experience unforgettable special events, such as our renowned monthly wine dinner and live entertainment evenings.
Our menu changes seasonally, and we work a lot with local product and sustainable products, so come down and say hi.
Gathered together from the cosmic regions of the universe, here at Downtown Comics are the most powerful forces of good ever assembled. Superman, Batman and Robin, Wonder Woman. With three locations in Indianapolis, Downtown Comics is dedicated to providing you with the latest editions of all your favorite DC titles. And Downtown Comics also has DC back issues and graphic novels. And Downtown Comics isn't just comics. You can find toys, t-shirts, posters, and tons of other stuff. To find the store nearest you, just log on to downtowncomics.com. Downtown Comics, your place to escape.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ronnie. I am one of your magnificent servers here at Howl at the Moon. Please, I'm sure you did not come to Indianapolis to sit in your hotel room to do nothing. Come on down to Georgia Street, Howl at the Moon. We have dual pianos, great food, great drink specials, live music. You cannot beat that. It's a one-stop shop here at Indianapolis.
Taps and Dolls, the tavern with a twist, is located on the second floor of 247 South Meridian. Above the streets of the wholesale district, you can watch your favorite teams on the TVs, shoot pool, play darts, and drink with the dolls that pour the best beers Indy has to offer. Great food, tasty drinks, and the most fun you can have under one roof.
Look no further for the perfect and healthy treat to cool you down. Locals know, Pairings Frozen Yogurt and Beyond is the place to be. Only a few blocks from your hotel at 6 West Washington and Meridian. Any time of the day, stop in at Pairings for a refreshing cup of frozen yogurt, make up your favorite mix, then sprinkle on some extra treats from the toppings bar. And you're so good to go. Pairings Frozen Yogurt and Beyond.
You may be surprised to learn that Indianapolis is the melting pot for cuisine and culture. So many family restaurants make our top picks for dining out.
That's right. Between Greek Islands, the Mediterranean Fair, Saffron Cafe, Country Kitchen, and Lockmiller's Irish Pub, you'll feel like you've traveled the world and back. Let's take a look at some of the tastiest ethnic cuisines that Indianapolis has to offer.
Country Kitchen's soul food place serves beloved recipes passed down through generations. Succulent and tantalizing flavors for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, with all the fixings made from scratch. Serving some of the best soul food around, nationally known Country Kitchen is the go-to spot for everyone traveling to Indiana.
Then Senator Barack Obama, when he was running, he came. Cat Williams, the Colts players, we have the Pacer players, Peter King, Shannon Sharp, a lot of the major figures in the athletic world were here. So we have a very, very diverse clientele.
It has operated for decades by focusing on the customers.
So when people come in, whether they're white, black, Hispanic, they feel at home.
Wow.
And we try to make them feel at home.
Fried chicken, catfish and greens.
It's a special catfish that we buy and people really enjoy it.
Country Kitchen is a little taste of the South in Indy.
Hi guys, welcome to Rocket Fizz. If you're visiting from out of town, you've got to see one of the local favorites. We are Nostalgic Soda Pop and Candy Shop, right here on Monument Circle. We carry hundreds of different sodas, thousands of different candies. We carry lots of gifts and concert posters, nostalgic tin signs. Our gigantic selection will launch you back in time to when you were a kid.
Did you know that authentic Moroccan cuisine is finally available in Indianapolis? Downtown at Saffron Cafe. It's really quite an experience. All the colorful tagine pots, the traditional slow-cooked dishes of lamb, beef, and chicken, all so tender and savory. Oh, and that bread too. My mouth is watering just thinking about it. Saffron Cafe serves fresh seafood, paella. They offer daily dinner specials as well as great kebabs, sandwiches, and salad specials at lunch. And you absolutely must try the mascarpone cheesecake. The food at Saffron Cafe is always fresh, never frozen, made from scratch with all natural ingredients, and prepared in an artful array of spices, including lots of the world's most rare and expensive spice, saffron. It's an epicurean adventure sure to delight your senses. When you're at Saffron Cafe, you're definitely in Morocco.
When you try it, you will love it.
Reservations are recommended. Call 917-0131, that's 917-0131, or visit saffroncafe-indy.com. Saffron Cafe.
Come visit us and indulge yourself with the tantalizing flavors of Morocco here at Saffron Cafe.
This is Big George Sturgiopoulos from the Greek Islands restaurant established in 1987. To my right here is Angela Sturgiopoulos, my sister, and to her right is Kelly, or better known as Gabriella, our house belly dancer. We just want everybody to know that you're always welcome here at the Greek Islands. Please come by, see us, have a fantastic meal. And I'll tell you what, we'll set your cheese on fire.
Riding the Segway is so much fun. Indianapolis is a beautiful city. You can come down to White River State Park, see some museums, see the canal, and really get a taste for the beauty of Indianapolis. So get out of your hotel room, ride a Segway, and enjoy your day in Indianapolis.
Visiting Indianapolis? Looking for fun and adventure in the outdoors? Check out the Open Greenway at White River Park at the southwest corner of downtown Indy. Take a guided Segway tour and explore the sights and sounds of the canals, memorials, and lots of contemporary artwork in a new, exciting way. Experience the Segway PT, the personal transporter. Friendly trainers quickly orient you and guide you on the tour. It's fun, exciting, and a great way to spend 60 to 90 minutes. To schedule a tour, check us out at SegwayToursOfIndiana.com or call 317-253-1910.
Authentic Thai food paired with American jazz. Add a five-star chef, beautiful patio, attentive waitstaff, and food served in pineapples. Indy is a hotbed of ethnic food, and Bangkok Restaurant and Jazz Bar has enough pizzazz to keep you coming back for more. Daily specials and a revolving menu on their popular lunch buffet makes this Thai restaurant better than the rest. A unique experience just north of Monument Circle.
Sandwiched between the West and Indianapolis and JW Marriott, Lock Miller's provides a convenient alternative to the high-priced steakhouses and fast food chains. It is more than a name. It is a memory filled with politics, draft beers, and a belief that to be a true Hoosier, you need a beer in one hand and a burger in the other. Let's go in and find an empty seat at the bar to see the spirit that lives on in Lock Miller's.
This is pretty close to the JW and the other hotels in Indianapolis. If I'm visiting the city, why do I want to come to Lock Miller's?
Yeah, well, I think it just kind of gives you some tradition of Indianapolis, and it's a local establishment that people have been coming to for years.
True Hoosier food, very good, tasty, very affordable as well.
Friendly staff, great drinks. The food is amazing.
It is terrific food. Of course, you get all the political memorabilia, which is great fun. Centrally located, so it's extremely convenient.
So if you want a good taste of Indianapolis where the locals go, then Lock Miller's is your place.
Absolutely.
What exactly does the word bodacious mean? There's only one way to find out, and that's to order some savory food from Dick's Bodacious Barbecue.
We offer Texas-style barbecue. So from pulled pork to ribs, sausage, great beef brisket, everything is slow smoked over hickory, long smoking process at a low temperature, sweet tomato-based barbecue sauce. We have a great spicy sauce that has habanero in it.
Create the perfect combination for your meal by adding some side options.
Feel free to come in, bring the whole family. We are family friendly. Somebody should come to Dick's to enjoy some great barbecue. It's always nice when you can get the sauce on the side. Your meat's not soaked in the sauce. You actually get to see what you're eating before you put our delicious sauce on it.
Just a few steps from Monument Circle and with the perfect patio view, Dick's has a convenient location close to your hotel in the heart of downtown.
We don't want to be your last resort. We want to be your first choice for some bodacious barbecue, so come on down and see us.
Have to explore the nation's largest privately funded Indianapolis Zoo. Your adventure starts here.
You must visit the Simon Scott International Orangutan Center. It has been called one of the most significant zoo exhibits in the world.
Can you see this guy? It makes me want to go swinging on some vines in the jungle. At the Indianapolis Zoo Oceans exhibit, they have the nation's largest shark touch tank. They're so soft. You don't have to be a kid to have fun at the Indianapolis Zoo.
Are you ready to eat? On your way to Lock Miller's, stop by the front desk of your hotel and ask for a concierge ticket to get 25% off of any sandwich. or buy one sandwich and get a second half off.
Pearl Street is an excellent place to eat and have a great beer.
It's just very laid back, friendly. It's a great place for locals to go. It's a great place for people out of town to come check out.
Grabbing a cold brew at Sun King Brewing is one of the hottest things to do in Indianapolis. Head over to our tasting room and drink Indiana's beer.
Our goal from the very beginning was to be Indianapolis's beer. And now, as we've grown and become successful and people know about us, we started to branch out into other areas of the state. And our goal is kind of to be Indiana's beer. And so we sell all of our beer in Indiana, and especially with the tasting room, it's a great opportunity for people to come visit us and actually try these. And we've got people on staff, and you can help steer people into something that they might find that they really love, that's a flavor in beer that they never even imagined could exist.
Hey, I'm Jeff Oskey. Welcome to Indy. While you're in town, be sure to check out Jokers Live for some of the best local and national comedy acts every Tuesday through Thursday in the heart of downtown Indianapolis. Welcome to Indy.
Hi, I'm Doug Bowles, the president of the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Welcome to the racing capital of the world. We appreciate all that you're doing here in the city of Indianapolis. Whether you're here for a race, you're here for a convention, or you're just here for a weekend getaway, this is a great city, a city that will host you in a way you've never been hosted before. Enjoy our downtown, enjoy our cultural experiences, and if you get a chance, come visit us here at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway.
Let's take a short trip north of downtown to Broad Ripple.
Perfect. It's my favorite neighborhood, home to lots of shops, bars, restaurants, and the main hub of the Monon Trail.
We also take a visit to the Three Sisters Cafe, which was made famous by the Food Network show Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives.
Then Indy Insider Lacey takes us to Canal Bistro, and we're going to show you where to shop for healthy, organic groceries.
My name is Rudy. I'm here at the Good Earth. I'm one of the managers here, and you know, we have been here since 1971. The store opened here on the canal, north side of the canal. It was just the bottom floor, sold a handful of items. It was started by four teenagers. They had this dream that they could have, you know, a natural food store. I think what really sets us apart is that people don't think of us as a retail location. It's still a house that's been converted that has products. Everything is customer oriented. So if you come on in and you look like you're lost, we're gonna say, is this your first time? And we may stop and give you a tour of the whole store and tell you some stories and want you to ask some questions, because that's really how we can kind of show you around and kind of boast about some of the products that we have.
With raw oats and grains, fresh local produce, organic sweets, tasty coffee and teas, and a wide array of essential vitamins and key supplements, the Good Earth has everything you need for healthy living. All natural beauty products, avoiding synthetic chemicals, from skincare to hair dye. The Good Earth has the most friendly team to find the perfect shoe that fits, whether it's Birkenstock or Earth shoes. For the whole family to enjoy, the Good Earth is the heart of Broad Ripple.
Located in the heart of Broad Ripple at Main Street in North Guilford is the preferred spot to gather with friends, enjoy brunch, and become a part of the family.
Our food is awesome. That's the first thing. Definitely very fresh. Slow-cooked food. We focus on whole foods here. So what that basically means is food that's not real over-processed, and it's just basically what God intended for you to eat. When you come to Three Sisters, you definitely feel invited in and like you're at home. And I think that's what keeps them coming back.
You know, it's a group of people that work here, and people that come here that just kind of found a thing they like to do together.
So, you know, some people don't get it, and then they don't eat here again. And the people that do get it, we know their names, and they know us, and it's just more fun than, you know, it's kind of a just an ongoing dinner or lunch party that's been going on for 14, 15 years.
Damn, son, isn't that enough?
We are 15 minutes north of downtown. Easy parking outside. No paid parking after 5 p.m. We're open till 3 every night. Our kitchen is open till 2:30. You can get our cheese balls, which are unique to Indianapolis. They are individually breaded and baked. They are available till 3 a.m. every night. Our pizzas are either a 10-inch or a 14. Put any toppings you want on it. One great thing about Connor's Pub is the decor throughout the bar. It's from people from all over the country, all over the world that have visited Connor's, had a great time, and have sent things back to us. Postcards, street signs. It's now part of Connor's history. It's proudly displayed throughout the bar. So if you're sitting in your hotel room asking yourself where to go in Indianapolis, why not come by Connor's Pub, have a pizza, order cheese balls and a pint of Guinness, and become part of Connor's Pub history. Look forward to seeing you.
Canal Bistro is known for its cocktails, traditional old world entrees, and the ever so charming owner, George. Let's go inside and take a look.
Hi, George.
Hi, Lacey. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm fine. Welcome.
Thank you.
My name is George Hanna. I'm the owner of Canal Bistro in Broad Ripple. We've been here for about 4.5 years. We feature a Mediterranean cuisine. We use all fresh ingredients in all our recipes. Actually, these recipes are straight from our house, and we bring it to Canal Bistro. What makes Canal Bistro unique is I'm always here. 99% of the time, I'm always here, greeting customers at the door, checking up on them, how's the food, how's the service. The lamb kebab and the baklava, those two are our signature items. Most people that come to the bistro are in love with our lamb kebabs and baklava. It's a beautiful place, quiet, you can eat and watch the ducks go by you. So it's a beautiful atmosphere.
We're gonna move to Broad Ripple just so we can eat here at lunch every day.
The Euro sandwich was delicious. Now let's hang around and have some sangria. From the perfect locality and sizzling ambiance to the wonderful sangria and heavenly Mediterranean cuisine, Canal Bistro leaves an engaging impression on everyone. I'm Lacey, your Indian Cider. Join us again in Broad Ripple. Thanks.
What does this little guy have to offer? Delicious food, good times, and great traditions. Two locations to choose from. Downtown Indianapolis, right on the edge of Georgia Street. A short walk to Bankers Life Fieldhouse, and in the heart of Broad Ripple Village. Sit on the patio with your friends, or go inside to play a round of shuffleboard. Drink huge specialty Long Islands, eat smoking barbecue and cheesy breadsticks. Our staff will make you feel at home. Kilroy's, it's a Hoosier thing.
Indianapolis touts a hotbed of vibrant and trendy music with intimate stages, large venues, and a seedy underground. Here's a taste of one of Indy's hottest acts.
This city loves me more than I love myself. This city loves me more than I love myself. This city loves me more than I love myself.
City loves me more than I love myself. This city.
For more from Viseria, go to viseriamusic.com.
Just above Taps and Dolls is one of Indy's newest hotspots, 247 Sky Bar, a place where you can just chill downtown, where you can sip on sophisticated cocktails without paying sophisticated prices. Although Sky Bar is a new venue, you will soon become enchanted by the building's old downtown style. Gather at one of the tables near the large windows that overlook Meridian Street. Party it up VIP style. Sky Bar offers a large private VIP section on their third and a half floor, as well as bottle service at tables throughout the venue.
Lots of room, lots of place to hang out, talk, dance, sit at the bar.
Head next door to Sky Live, the newest addition to Sky Bar, featuring live bands, celebrity DJs, burlesque shows, and other special events. Sky Bar, together with Sky Live and Taps and Dolls, make these three rooms downtown Indy's most exciting nightlife complex. So make this your next nightlife destination.
Baseball season. Lazy Saturdays. Summer nights. It's about slowing down and catching up. There are ground outs and grand slams, power hitters and perfect games. But no matter the ending, the stories we take home are what make the season special. The stories we take home live on.
Catch your Indianapolis Indians at Victory Field, where legends grow.
Monument Circle is hard to miss with its picturesque 360 views of the city.
Plus, it's home to Rocket Fizz Soda Pop and Candy Shop, Downtown Comics, and Dick's Bodacious Barbecue.
Just a short walk south from the Circle, you'll find the best pizza at Pearl Street Pizzeria.
My personal favorite is the barbecue chicken pizza.
Ooh, that one's really good, but I like the pear and gorgonzola.
Look no further for the perfect and healthy treat to cool you down. Locals know, Pairings Frozen Yogurt and Beyond is the place to be. Only a few blocks from your hotel at 6 West Washington and Meridian. Any time of the day, stop in at Pairings for a refreshing cup of frozen yogurt, make up your favorite mix, then sprinkle on some extra treats from the toppings bar. And you're so good to go. Pairings Frozen Yogurt and Beyond.
Hi guys, welcome to Rocket Fizz. We are a nostalgic soda pop and candy shop right here on Monument Circle. Not only do we have soda and specialty items and toys, but we also have candy. A lot of candy. We have Sugar Daddies and Sky Bars, Slow Pokes, Chico Sticks, Big Hunks, and over 60 different flavors of saltwater taffy. Our gigantic selection will launch you back in time to when you were a kid.
Gathered together from the cosmic regions of the universe, here at Downtown Comics are the most powerful forces of good ever assembled. Superman, Batman and Robin, Wonder Woman. With three locations in Indianapolis, Downtown Comics is dedicated to providing you with the latest editions of all your favorite DC titles. And Downtown Comics also has DC back issues and graphic novels. And Downtown Comics isn't just comics. You can find toys, t-shirts, posters, and tons of other stuff. To find the store nearest you, just log on to downtowncomics.com. Downtown Comics, your place to escape.
Caprese salad at Pearl Street Pizzeria and Pub. Baby arugula, spinach, and basil with cherry tomatoes and fresh mozzarella. Tossed lightly in olive oil, salt, pepper, and a side of balsamic vinaigrette. Keeping it local, focusing on flavor.
Health Moon is located three blocks east of the Convention Center on Georgia Street. We are also directly right next door to Bankers Life Fieldhouse. Health the Moon is a live-action dueling piano bar that features drums, guitar, bass, and of course, our world-famous dueling pianos.
I couldn't help but notice that my side of the room was singing a lot louder than your side of the room was.
My side of the room, what do you have to say for yourselves?
We're gonna see whose side is the better side, all right.
All right,
we're gonna split it right down the middle.
All right, we got this, my side.
All right.
You guys, give it up for your waitstaff. Take care of them, they rock.
Our entertainers are some of the best in the nation. Whether you like country, classic rock, heavy metal, whatever it is that you're into, you're guaranteed to hear it here at Howl at the Moon. We're part bar, we're part concert, and we're guaranteed to make sure that you have the best fun that you could possibly have. We have our world famous 86 ounce buckets of booze with about 8 different drinks that you can get in them. We have a 24 ounce bone of liquor that you can get. And if you're hungry, you can try our new food menu.
I said I got friends here at Howl at the Moon.
Sandwiched between the Westin Indianapolis and JW Marriott, Lock Miller's provides a convenient alternative to the high-priced steakhouses and fast food chains. It is more than a name. It is a memory filled with politics, draft beers, and a belief that to be a true Hoosier, you need a beer in one hand and a burger in the other. Let's go in and find an empty seat at the bar to see the spirit that lives on in Lock Miller's.
This is pretty close to the JW and the other hotels in Indianapolis. If I'm visiting the city, why do I want to come to Lock Miller's?
Yeah, well, I think it just kind of gives you some tradition of Indianapolis, and it's a local establishment that people have been coming to for years.
True Hoosier food, very good, tasty, very affordable as well.
Friendly staff, great drinks, the food is amazing.
It is terrific food. Of course, you get all the political memorabilia, which is great fun. Centrally located, so it's extremely convenient.
So if you want a good taste of Indianapolis where the locals go, then Lock Miller's is your place.
Absolutely.
Draft beer comes in a metal keg. Why shouldn't you have access to a personalized mini keg?
At the end of the day, I like to say that you've got a tiny little keg of beer that pours draft quality fresh beer into your glass every single time.
Cans have a hermetic seal on the outside, so it locks draft quality beer inside every can every time. It keeps the can away from sunlight, which breaks it down, and oxygen, which also breaks down beer. So it allows the beer to be fresher for a longer period of time.
Sun King Brewery. Beer in a can, as it should be.
Are you ready to eat? On your way to Lock Miller's, stop by the front desk of your hotel and ask for a concierge ticket to get 25% off of any sandwich, or buy one sandwich and get a second half off.
Looking for fun and adventure in the outdoors? Check out Segway Tours of Indiana. Glide through White River Park in downtown Indy and enjoy a great way to explore our city center.
Just get back to your hotel room? Are you in need of a great late night snack? Just before you get to Union Station, come to Indy's own entertainment megaplex for the food you are craving. You'll find everything from wings, nachos, breadsticks, tenderloins, and sliders. Some of downtown's best pizza, chicken and shrimp baskets, and pretzels. Open until 3 a.m., the latest kitchen in downtown Indianapolis, and the most fun you can have under one roof.
If you're looking for an elegant place to eat without the hefty price tag, look no further than Chef Joseph.
Their seasonal menu is constantly updated. Plus, the wood paneling, red carpets, and live music really adds to the upscale experience. But if you're looking for more of a lively rock and roll kind of an evening, then Burton Tavern is the place to go. Mm.
And west of the city towards the airport is the library. No, I'm not talking about a place filled with books. It's a fun, upbeat place to eat.
Housed in a French chateau, the Library Restaurant and Pub is the premier restaurant in the Indianapolis area.
With the French theme, we have gone with the French-themed artwork, kind of the Napoleon era. So we have a little fun thing going on between Napoleon and Josephine. We also have little hidden pictures in the artwork, but they are all original oil paintings that were done.
Whether you want to grab a quick sandwich, a fine steak, a few cocktails, or host an event, this family-owned restaurant prides itself on providing a unique dining experience with its art-covered walls, genuine Midwestern hospitality, and above all, incredible food.
Chef Joseph's is an environment of modern elegance in which Indianapolis locals and visitors alike come to entertain important clients over lunch, gather for dynamic private meetings and functions, and experience unforgettable special events, such as our renowned monthly wine dinner and live entertainment evenings.
Our menu changes seasonally.
And we work a lot with local products and sustainable products, so come down and say hi.
Bruschetta is a fresh, simple, and delicious Italian appetizer. Sweet cherry tomatoes, garlic, basil, balsamic vinegar, olive oil, salt, pepper, and four crostini. Keeping it local, focusing on flavor.
Welcome to Old Shadeland Antique Mall. Right off of 465, you will find 17,000 square feet of antiques, collectibles, and more. We have it all. Over 50 vendors offering a great variety in the oldest antique mall in the Indianapolis area. A fun way to spend the day. Our friendly and helpful staff will help you find what you are looking for in a clean and bright environment. Inside, you will find a variety of jewelry, coins, art, designer clothing, furniture, cigars, model trains, and military memorabilia. There is so much at your fingertips with a large selection of dolls, doll clothes, ceramics, dishes, and collectibles. Have a snack at the concession stand with draft root beer and the best hot dogs in the area. We are at the north end of the strip mall. Just look for the red awnings. Come inside and travel through time while you look for the perfect piece to take home with you.
Don't stay inside. Go out and explore Indianapolis and take the Indy Visitors Channel with you. Visit IndyVisitor.tv for an on-the-go version of the Indy Visitors Channel.
Friday and Saturday here at Britain Tavern, we have live music starting at 10 p.m. It's a variety of different kinds. We have rock, we have pop, we have 80s. If you're hungry, you should try out our food. It's amazing. Some of my favorite choices are the hand-breaded chicken tenders, hummus plate, Cobb salad, and the red-eye burger. We're located about 10 minutes away from Klipsch Music Center. We have a shuttle that runs to every single concert. They'll pick you up here about an hour before the show, take you there, and pick you up afterwards and bring you back. So make sure you pregame here before the concert, and then if you're ready, finish off your night here with us. No matter what day of the week you decide to come visit us, we have free pool, trivia, bingo, live music. You'll have fun with us here at Britain Tavern.
Hi, my name is Nicole, and I would love for you to come see me at Wheel Fun Rentals, where we offer specialty two-wheel, three-wheel, and four-wheel bikes in White River State Park. We also have paddle boats and kayaks available for rent on the canal. We have self-guided bike tours that take you throughout the city along the cultural trail, and we also cater to groups of all sizes. So come join us at Wheel Fun Rentals, where fun is our middle name.
Looking for fun and adventure in the outdoors? Check out Segway Tours of Indiana. Glide through White River Park in downtown Indy and enjoy a great way to explore our city center.
Taps and Dolls, 247 Sky Bar and 247 Sky Live is downtown's very own entertainment mega multiplex with three great bars that share the same address. Each bar has its own flavor and style for you to watch sports, eat, drink, and party. All contained at 247 South Meridian. The most fun you can have under one roof. Sun King Brewing Company is the brainchild of Dave Colt and Clay Robinson. Committed to handcrafted beer, they've been rewarded with multiple medals of excellence.
We like to make beers that we want to drink, and we're thankful that a lot of other people agree with our palates. When we started Sun King, we were the first full-scale production brewery since the Indianapolis Brewing Company closed in 1948.
All of the flavors, experiences, tastes, all of our traveling, everything goes into all the beers that create here.
When you think Italia, you think pasta. We want you to think pasta and vodka. Farfalle pasta in a homemade tomato basil red sauce with Stoli hot vodka, andouille, ricotta, and basil. Keeping it local, focusing on flavor.
Did you know that authentic Moroccan cuisine is finally available in Indianapolis? Downtown at Saffron Cafe. It's really quite an experience. All the colorful tagine pots, the traditional slow-cooked dishes of lamb, beef, and chicken, all so tender and savory. Oh, and that bread too. My mouth is watering just thinking about it. Saffron Cafe serves fresh seafood, paella. They offer daily dinner specials as well as great kebabs, sandwiches, and salad specials at lunch. And you absolutely must try the mascarpone cheesecake. The food at Saffron Cafe is always fresh, never frozen, made from scratch with all natural ingredients, and prepared in an artful array of spices, including lots of the world's most rare and expensive spice, saffron. It's an epicurean adventure sure to delight your senses. When you're at Saffron Cafe, you're definitely in Morocco.
When you try it, you will love it.
Reservations are recommended. Call 917-0131. That's 917-0131. Or visit saffroncafe-indy.com. Saffron Cafe.
Come visit us and indulge yourself with the tantalizing flavors of Morocco here at Saffron Cafe.
The Indianapolis Zoo has triple accreditation as a zoo, an aquarium, and botanical gardens. This is absolutely beautiful with plants I haven't even seen before. The Dolphin Pavilion is home to the world's only underwater dolphin viewing dome and has free daily performances with your admission. The Deserts exhibit at the Indianapolis Zoo is year-round, and it's always a comfortable 80 degrees, no matter what temperature it is outside. They have cacti, turtles, they have meerkats. You guys have to see the meerkats. You don't have to be a kid to have fun at the Indianapolis Zoo.
Hey, Kaylin, I see that you just opened an online store selling women's coats and jackets.
I did. It's called Ava J, and I'm handpicking one-of-a-kind coats and jackets that you won't find anywhere else. And luckily, it's an online store, so you can shop with your smartphone or computer no matter where you are. Check it out.
Hi, I'm Kaylin. I'm the owner of Ava J. I came up with Ava J because I want every woman to feel beautiful and confident no matter what she's wearing, especially in the cold weather. Whether you're going out with the girls, on a fancy date, traveling, going to yoga, or just running errands, we have a coat for every occasion to meet all of your needs. I was so annoyed with going to these big box stores and they were way overpriced, I couldn't afford them, and there was no good styles. And I thought, wait a minute, I can do something about this and give women a better option. I really wanted Ava J to be about the feminine figure and not be bulky and frumpy. So all of the coats are hand-picked to be form-fitting and flattering.
Straight on, yep.
Cute, I want you to look this way more. I'm a working girl too, I know you're on a budget. I know that there are other things in life you want to spend your money on. It shouldn't have to be coats and jackets, but you still want to look good in your coat and jacket because you have to wear them all the time. I just don't think you can beat our prices for the quality of jackets that we're putting out on the market right now. Ava J wants to make sure that your coats and jackets are not covering up your outfit. We want to make coats and jackets a part of your outfit. Let us help you do that.
Just say you love me. That's all I need to know.
authentic Thai food paired with American jazz. Add a five-star chef, beautiful patio, attentive waitstaff, and food served in pineapples. Indy is a hotbed of ethnic food, and Bangkok restaurant and jazz bar has enough pizzazz to keep you coming back for more. Daily specials and a revolving menu on their popular lunch buffet makes this Thai restaurant better than the rest. A unique experience just north of Monument Circle.
Hi, my name is Nicole, and I would love for you to come see me at Wheel Fun Rentals, where we offer specialty two-wheel, three-wheel, and four-wheel bikes in White River State Park. We also have paddle boats and kayaks available for rent on the canal. We have self-guided bike tours that take you throughout the city along the cultural trail, and we also cater to groups of all sizes. So come join us at Wheel Fun Rentals, where fun is our middle name.
In today's market, we need aerial footage for just about anything. Real estate, insurance, live events, agriculture, the list can go on and on. At Droning About, we connect clients with pilots. We're basically the Uber for drones. Use our interactive map to find and book licensed drone pilots in your area. The pilots on our site have been vetted by our team to ensure that they have the proper exemption and insurance needed to get the job done. Our pilots control their own calendar and pricing, and you can book them directly from droningabout.com. Within days, they will go to your site and fulfill your aerial needs. The footage then gets sent to our creative team for editing and enhancing so that you can get the best product possible. There's no need to get stressed out when you need to get your aerial footage filmed. So start booking today at droningabout.com.